The question, what are the most common punk guitar chords? What songs use them? Lots of people are going to say power chords. Which is partially true. I'd be using them when strumming and palm muting a rhythm riff. Also, a power chord is a good choice when sliding into chords and bouncing. However, we must not forget cowboy chords are also a punk's best friend. Open strings ringing is basically tone for free. Secondly, they don't fatigue the wrist like power chords. If you ever see a guy with his thumb on the upper strings, there's a good chance his wrist has gassed out. Consider the attached video with Pretty Vacant. Steve starts with an A chord, then the verse is a slashing A, down to G, muting the A string. This chord is a bedrock sound from Randy Rhoads to AC/DC to Zep. This is the chord that punches you in the face. Then a hop to D, back to A. You'll notice in the chorus he goes to power chords for the D to C slide and into an A cowboy chord. C to D or backwards, or D to E as well, are good times to go power chord. You'll get a more fluid change.